Hello friends, how are you? I'm Shrenik Bardia. I'm back with another new video on Basel guideline. And in this video, we will look at capital requirement for security firm and corporate under standardized approach. And first, we will look at claim on security firm. So claim on security firm may be treated as claim on bank, provided these firms are subject to the supervisory and regulatory arrangement comparable to those of bank under this framework. Otherwise, such claim would be treated as claim on corporate. So, if security firm are as regulated as bank, then they can be treated as bank, otherwise they will be treated as corporate. And now we will look at claim on corporates. And claim on corporates include claim on insurance company. And as you can see table on the screen for the risk weight applicable to the corporate claims, the standardized risk weight for the unrated claim on corporate will be 100% and no claim on unrated corporate will be given a risk weight preferential to that assigned to its sovereign of the incorporation, which means that unrated corporate cannot have a risk weight lower than the risk weight of the sovereign where the corporate is incorporated. And supervisory authority should increase the standard risk weight for the unrated claim where they feel that higher risk weight is appropriate by overall default experience in their jurisdiction. And as part of supervisory review process, supervisor may also consider whether the credit quality of corporate claim held by the individual bank should warrant a standard risk weight higher than 100%. And at national discretion, supervisory authority may permit bank to risk weight all corporate claim at 100% without the regard of external rating. And where this discretion is exercised by the supervisor, and it must ensure that bank apply a single consistent approach, that is either to use a rating wherever available or not to use at all. And to prevent the cherry picking at external rating, bank should obtain supervisory approval before utilizing this option to risk weight all the corporate claim at 100%. And now here we have come to the end of our video, and I hope this has helped you to understand how capital requirement is computed for security firm and corporate under standardized approach as per Basel guideline. And if you think this can help others, then please share it with your friends and colleague. Please subscribe to this channel for more update on Basel guideline and provide your feedback in the comment section below, which will help us to improve. Thanks for watching and God bless you all.